Would you think I'd show up in a limousine? No. Had to save my money for security. Got a stock of walking up and down the street. Says he's Satan, and he looked at me.
I'm so tired that I might quit my job, start a new life. And they'd all be so disappointed, cause who am I if not exploited? I'm so sick of 17, where's my fucking teenage?
I bought a secret house when I was 17. Haven't had a party since I got the keys. Had a pretty boy over, but he couldn't stay. On his way, I made him sign an NDA.
Someone tells me one more time, enjoy your youth, I'm gonna cry. And I don't speak up for myself. I'm anxious and nothing can help. And I wish I'd done this before. And I wish people liked me.
Friends,
and lately I'm a nervous wreck, cause I love people I don't like, and I